Let us get this right.
What
and I'm starting from there, coming up. My topic is. My topic is.
From
heavenly God, who does not subscribe in the life of an unbeliever, but for those who believe, the business of our God,
the reputation of Mungu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Never na mungu nisifiwe. Jina mungu nisifiwe.
That's why.
Ndiyo maana.
Herod the Agrippa.
Herod the Agrippas.
He did not subscribe.
Yeye hakuunganika.
In the kingdom of God.
Kwa ufalme wa Mungu.
The things of the kingdom was not his portion.
Ufalme wa Mungu.
He did not do anything to support the kingdom of God.
Hakufanya chochote.
But all his actions was to make the Jews happy.
He
killed the Jews and he received their praises. He went to Herod the judge because of the praises. He did not know that there are God in heaven. He knows us
and
the Jews believe us.
Am I going to tell you?
Once you are a believer, don't be shaken.
Kama uko muamini, ama unaamini Mungu.
Don't be shaken.
Usitikike.
Hallelujah.
Usitikike.
Don't be shaken.
Usitikishwe.
That was demonic. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Herod Agrippa.
Herod Agrippa.
He tried. And he killed the church because of the kingdom. And he didn't know how much praises he will receive after killing. Because it was near the Passover. The Bible tells me, Cephas.
And he met other disciples.
And the apostles. And he went to Peter. And he reached to Peter. And he arrested Peter. And because it was late on a Friday. And the little bread that is